In this video, I am going to draw the stick diagram for a given Boolean function. The Boolean function is y equal to a dot b plus c plus d e whole bar. This is the schematic diagram. Clear explanation of this schematic diagram is already given in the description box. Go through that link. Okay, next, to draw the stick diagram, find the Euler's path. The Euler path must be same for pull up and pull down network. Now place one dot for every transistor. Similarly, pull down network. Now find an uninterrupted path that traverses through all the nodes. Now I am drawing one uninterrupted path. Similarly, in both the cases, the path is same. C, B, A, D, E. C, B, A, D, E. So, this is the Euler's path for this schematic diagram. What is that? C, B, A, D, E. You have to place the transistors in this order. Now, draw the stick diagram. First step. Draw the supply lines, leaving enough space between them. Draw the demarcation line. This is the demarcation line. Now draw the diffusion paths. Now form the transistors. C, B, A, D, E. C, B, A, D, E. Now, label the sources and drains in the same order. So, start from C. Drain, source, again. Come in this direction. Again, source, drain, source, drain, drain, source. Again, C, D, this is the path. Now, in the same order, you place the source and drain, drain, source, source, drain, again source, drain, drain, source, drain, source. Now make the connections. Source of AB are connected to VDD. Source of A and B, this is connected to VDD. Next, drain of A, D are connected together. Drain of A, D, and sources of D, E are connected. D, E. Next, drains of DE are taken output. coming to pull down network. Sources of BC are connected to ground. BC, this one. Drain of BC are connected together. And drain of A and D are connected to output. A, D, and this one, this part is connected to output. Next, source of E also connected to ground. These are the outputs. We can take the output here. Last step is to place the contacts. Two different layers. And come back here. Substrate contacts. In VLSI, these stick diagrams are very, very important. If these concepts are useful for you, subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you.